There's Rob Hellier. Gave to Stefan LeBlanc. Toronto being very calculated. Lots of time, but remember, one goal. Whoever gets it finishes this one off. Going to be Sanderson. It is! And it is over! The Toronto Rock come from behind and win it on an overtime goal by shooter Josh Sanderson. His second of the game. Wow.
Sanderson has talked about wanting to score some more goals to help his team out. He couldn't get a bigger one than the overtime winner. He just slides down the lane, down the alley, and tucks one to the far side. And what a tough loss for the New England Black Wolves, who laid it all on the line, battled really hard, tied it up, had the first chance in overtime, but Toronto makes the most of it. Josh Sanderson.
So Toronto remains undefeated at home, improves to 7-1 in the East. New England falls to 2-4. But Stamper, when you look at how New England played in their three-game, now four-game losing skid, this certainly, I think, can be pointed to as a turning point. Much better effort. Yeah. Collectively, they're coming together.